Alright, so this guy has like swollen testicles, but what's interesting is it feels like there's fluid in here. It doesn't feel hard, and it's also is a little discolored, which it's almost like there's some darker colored fluid in here. It's, you know, not something I can say I've seen a lot, but this definitely needs a vet visit.